So I bought a kilo bar of silver recently, and I considered trading in this tube of buffalo rounds instead of paying it all in cash. I decided to pay for it in cash and keep the rounds. Do you think I made the right decision?